Good morning, PCEP. I'm Caleb.
And I'm Audrey.
And we're here with your morning announcements. The art department is traveling overseas once again, and this time they'll be visiting both Italy and Greece during spring break 2023. All park students and even parents are invited to join on this amazing opportunity. You'll visit ancient Rome and walk inside the Colosseum. You'll also see the ceiling of the Sistine Chapel, tour St. Peter's Cathedral, and visit Pompeii. Then it's off to ancient Greece, where you'll see the birthplace of the Olympics, Athens, and Parthenon, and so much more. There is a parent meeting on March 16th at 6:30. Please visit Mr. Linderman in room 1208, Salem, or Mrs. Espinosa in room 1209 for more information.
The deadline for submitting graduation speeches is 3 p.m. this Friday, March 4th. Informational packets can be found in the main office, counseling office, or any of the assistant principal offices.
Chess club will be starting Friday, March 11th after school until 3:30 in Canton, room 228. All skill levels are welcome at chess club. It will be a fun place to play and learn chess. Contact Mr. Eggers if you have any questions.
Attention all Plymouth juniors. The next class council meeting today at March 3rd at 2:30 p.m. in Plymouth room 600. All are welcome to attend.
Attention all PHS seniors. The next class council meeting is March 11th at 2:30 p.m. in PHS room 600. All are welcome to attend.
Interested in aviation? The Aviation Club will be meeting tomorrow, March 4th, in Plymouth Room 600. All are welcome to attend.
March is another cookie month for PCEP Credit Union. All students who have an account will save and get free cookies from the school store. They will be at Canton on Friday, Plymouth on March 11th, and Salem on March 18th.
Attention all male Canton High School athletes interested in participating on the Canton Men's Track and Field Team this season. You are invited to attend a mandatory team meeting on Wednesday, March 9th at 2:30 in room 305, phase 3. The meeting will discuss all the necessary information for the beginning of the outdoor season, March 14th. Please be prompt.
The Community Financial Scholarship application is now open. Seniors who have had accounts with Community Financial for at least 6 months can apply. We will be rewarding 20 $1,500 general scholarships and two $1,500 trade school scholarships to apply. Students can visit our website, www.cfcu.org/scholarships.
If you have a pet you'd like to be featured on Pet of the Day, we'd love to hear from you. Send us pictures of your pets at petsofpcep@gmail.com.
That's all for your announcements, PCEP. Have a great day.
Good morning, PCEP. It's Brady here with your news bit. The Detroit Zoo's popular Polk Penguin Conservation Center, which closed in September 2019 for what was supposed to be 9 months of building repairs, reopened the Monday of Valentine's Day. The exhibit had many upgrades, including a section of glass flooring that allows guests to see the birds swimming below their feet, repainted rock surfaces, the creation of more nesting areas, a second snow machine within the habitat, upgrades to the water and air filtration systems, enhanced lighting, and exhibits that focus on changing climate and the resulting loss of sea ice. In August 2020, a king penguin chick hatched at the Detroit Zoo for the first time in 20 years. Now the Penguin Center is home to more than 75 king, rockhopper, macaroni, gentoo, and chinstrap penguins. That's all for your news bit, PCEP, and I hope to see you there.
Good morning, PCEP. It's Bryn here with your weather. Today's going to be a high of 33 with a low of 19 and partly cloudy. Have a great day, PCEP.
Hey, PCEP, it's Nate. I'm here with your sports. Today, the Detroit Pistons take on the Raptors away looking for their 16th win on the season. As of baseball goes, the MLB has announced that they have canceled their opening day beginning March 31st due to the disagreements between owners and players, resulting in the first labor dispute in the MLB since the 1995. That's all for your sports, PCEP. Have a great day.
Drive PCEP, Silas here with your pet of the day. This is Logan's cat, Maya. She's a calico cat, and Logan has had her since he was a little kid and she was a kitten. She is now 12 years old. She's very sweet and lazy, and she loves taking naps with Logan. If you would like your pet to be in the announcements, submit a photo and brief description of your pet to petsofpcep@gmail.com. Have a good day, PCEP.
For real this time.